A point object is placed at a distance of 30 cm from a convex mirror of focal length 30 cm. So convex mirror of focal length 30 cm. An object is placed at minus 30 cm. The image formed will be, let's calculate the image formed, and we'll have to write the formula of the mirror formula. This will give you 1 by V, which is equal to 1 by F plus of 1 by U, because negative of U just goes there and adds up. This gives you 2 upon 30, V is equal to plus of 15 centimeters. This is going to be your answer behind the mirror.